everyone. You just caught me on the way to the palace. I've been picking some delicious red apples. I'm going to give them to the cook and we're going to make an apple pie together. Now, one of my favourite things to do in the forest is to sing. Oh, that reminds me. Boris, are you still there?
La 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 la.
Definitely there. Come on, Boris. Well, Boris, we've had a lovely time teaching you how to sing, haven't we? Now, Boris and I have been talking about why it is important to warm up our voices. Boris, can you tell the boys and girls why it's important?
Because then you don't hurt yourself.
Exactly. You... No, Boris. The voice is a muscle. Just like your legs and your arms, you need to warm it up before it does exercise and it stops it being damaged. Also, the more you sing, whether you're in the forest or in the bath or anywhere, it makes your voice stronger. Maybe, Boris, you'll end up on the X Factor. Okay, everyone, well, let's do some vocal warm-ups. First of all, we're going to warm up our tongue, because the tongue is a muscle as well. What you're going to do, everyone, is circle your tongue 5 times this way and 5 times that way. Ready, Boris? No, Boris, your tongue's got to be inside your mouth. Let me count you. 5 one way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. 5 the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. All right, now we're going to blow through our lips a bit like a horse or a reindeer. Everyone go. Very good. And now let's try it on a scale. And again. Lovely. Oh dear. Oh, there's lots of flies in this forest. Oh, everyone, you're going to follow my finger as if it were a fly, and your voice goes up and down. It goes zzzz. Boris, are you okay? Everyone, catch it as well. And we're going to shake. Swallow it. And go, uh-oh, Boris. I feel a little bit sick. I don't know about you. Yeah! Very good. All right, everyone. For the next exercise, we're going to sing on a scale. And first of all, we're going to be Santa. And I want you to go like this. I am a Santa. Ready, everyone? I am a Santa. Coming back down, we're going to laugh. Ho, 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 ho. Ready? Oh, Boris, I'm so proud of you. You've been working really hard. Let's put all that together. Ready? Sorry, come back, Boris. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I am a Santa. Ho, 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 ho. Very good. For the next one, everyone, I want you to be reindeers. Come on, Boris. And up a note we go, I am a reindeer. And then click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click. Got that, Boris?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I am a reindeer. Click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click.
Boris, I like that so much. Let's do it once more together. Ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3. I am a reindeer. Click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click. Very good. And for the last one, we're going to be one of Santa's elves. So, I wonder what sound an elf makes. What do you think, Boris?
Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling.
Of course, they sound like bells. So we go, I am an elf. Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling.
I am an elf. Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling.
Right. Let's try again together, Boris. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I am an elf. Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling. Very good. Now, when we sing, there's a band of muscle down here called the diaphragm.
Diaphragm.
Now, we use the diaphragm to help us support our sound when we are singing. So everyone, take your hands like this. Put them on your tummy, and we're going to try and make it move by laughing like Santa. Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Good. Hee, hee, hee. Now we're going to sing We Wish You a Merry Christmas, but on a he. Hee, 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 hee. Got it, Boris?
I think so, yeah.
Right, let's try it together. 1, 2, 3. Yay! Oh, well done. Oh, I've just seen the time. Boris, we need to get back to the castle and make that apple pie for dinner. Right, see you later, everybody. Bye.
Bye, Boris.